What's up, interweb? It's Linux Nick here for day two on Gaming Freaks gameplay, Minecraft. So here we go. It's actually nighttime still, but I wanted to show you why it was so imperative that you get shelter. As you can hear, there's something creepy outside, right? Oh yeah, everybody knows what that is. It is a zombie. I hear it. Oh, there he is. What's up, zombie? Oh crap, he hurt me. So that's a zombie, and all they do is they walk up to you and hit you. And they hit pretty hard. Now, if you can, I don't know if you can see further out there or not. Let me see. I hear something over here. I don't see anything. Sounds like a skeleton. Anything? As you can see, there's stuff outside walking around. Those are the things that kill you at night. Let's see if I can kill this zombie. Come on in, zombie. Come on in, zombie. Oh yeah, got a hit off. Crap. They hit really hard, so you really have to be careful. Oh shoot. Let's block that hole. That was a skeleton shooting at us. Alright. I don't know if I want to mess with it or not, because I might get annihilated. Come on, zombie. Yeah, I'm killing him. It would really help if I had a sword. Oh, he's still there waiting for me. Okay, well, we're going to wait till the sun comes up. We won't mess with him tonight. I don't want to die. So I can show you all this video, okay? So I'll be back in a few seconds. Okay, we're back. The sun's starting to rise, as you can see over there. But here's a few mobs that came to visit me in the night. Skeletons. Alright, now skeletons are crazy because they shoot arrows at you. So the way to get away from skeletons is you have to strafe left and right to get away from them. Because as they shoot, they will shoot in a straight line. Alright, this is what happens to monsters during the day. As you can see, there's a zombie back there on the beach. And then the two skeletons that are right here at my front door. They will catch on fire once the sun hits them. So let's hope they catch on fire. And I'm hoping the fire doesn't catch my building on fire, since my building's made out of wood. That would be bad news. So as you can see, I'm going to end up making a sunroof. That'll be pretty sweet. Okay, yeah, now he's on fire. How you like that, noob? Yeah, y'all know he's a noob. Should I let him in? Should I let him in? Y'all are like, yeah, let him in. He will die. Wow, that zombie's not on fire yet. Hurry up and die. I want your arrow. Yes. Alright, out here we go. Oh. Oh, are you serious? So, you can die even when they're on fire. Let's go back. Luckily, I'm pretty close to my house. Alright, so the zombies drop these feathers, which can make arrows later, and the skeletons drop arrows, which once you have a bow, you can shoot arrows. It's a novel idea, huh? Alright. So for today's episode, we're going to go cave exploring. So let's go find us a good cave. Oh, I like there's a cactus over there. That's pretty cool. So we'll get a cactus eventually. First, we need to find some coal and some caves. This looks like a cave system up here. Oh, yeah. Oh, shoot. Oh, that scared me. Alright, so here's spiders. Spiders will not hurt you during the day. So you can go up and touch them, nothing. They won't hurt you. But if I hit him, he would hurt me. Alright, so you really have to be careful with spiders. They can jump long distances. So it's better to get the high ground on them and kill them that way. Let me actually get some stone. I need to make a sword because I need his silk. Because that's how you make the bow and arrow and fishing pole. So let's go ahead and get some stone. We're gonna go make a stone. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna have a workbench up here. I'm not gonna travel that far. Alright, we got another workbench. It's nice having extra supplies on you. Alright. So to make a sword, you just do a handle at the bottom, and then the blade, which my blade's gonna be made out of stone, which I hope my guy's strong, because that would suck to have to swing a stone sword. Alright, let's hope I can do this. Once I hit him, he's gonna start to attack me. His eyes... Oh gosh. Come on, Mr. Spidey. Up here. Oh, I guess he doesn't attack. Yeah, he does. Alright, so now I have one string. I was hoping I'd get more, but, you know, it's better than nothing. Alright, what's up, cow? I hear ya. Moo. Hey, where's my candles? Or my torches? Did I not grab them? Now I have to go down here. Because I need my torches. It's a very vital part of my operation here. Torches. Where are the torches? Aha! They were hidden. A whopping 5 of them. Alright, so let's go into our cave up here and we'll start exploring. Hopefully we can come across some diamonds. That's always a good thing. You have to get pretty far down though to get the diamonds. Gotta start somewhere. Alright. Coal. We need some coal, so hopefully we can find some coal. Man, I'm having frame rate issues. I think it's because I'm rendering at the same time as I'm filming. So, recording. So there's going to be something in here waiting for me. And that was it. That was pretty much anticlimactic cave. Let's go to the next cave. There's got to be another one somewhere. We got some coal out of it. I'll leave that workbench here. Oh my goodness, where are you, cow? Where are you? Is this a cave down here? Oops. No, but there's some coal. We need the coal. Alright. Oh, I see some more. Was that a cave over here? Do y'all remember? I think this is where we first came. Hey, look, somebody lost an arrow. Yeah, I think this is where I first started getting coal from. Sorry, we need the coal. Alright, let's fast forward through all this. Right, got all that coal. Now let's go find a cave. That was our ultimate goal here. Ah, sorry, I can't pass up coal. And then I say that, and there's another coal. Here we go. Is this a cave? Nope. We've got to find a cave system. What is this? A battleship over here? Ooh. This is an interesting looking place. I should have built my house up there. Creepers wouldn't be able to mess with me then. Hmm. This is a pretty sweet looking area. I think we will explore this. Uh-oh. What was that? Oh, I think the pig fell from up there. Sweet, free meat. Poor Bacon. Should have learned how to be like Babe and grow some wings. Fly. Alright, let's get on up this. I know it'd be better to use a shovel on this, on the dirt, but I don't have a shovel, so... We're doing it the old-fashioned way, with a pickaxe. Oh, I want to show y'all a trick with the gravel and how to mine the gravel easy. Let's do some easy mode. Alright, so, here we go. When you got, oh, this is only one, but when you've got large stacks of gravel, if you break a brick under one of the bricks, here, let me get some more light so y'all can see what I'm talking about. You place a torch under the brick that you're going to break. Once you break that brick, the gravel's going to fall on the flame and mine itself. See? It mines itself. So, here's a good stack to do it with. There's four, so let's break that one. Place your torch. And then break this one. Now I got four gravel that quick. Now, I don't think you can get flint out of it if you do that. I haven't gotten flint yet, so I don't think you can. It don't look like much is up here, so let's go find another cave. Not very interesting caves yet. It's alright. What's up, chicken? That's what she said. Alright, let's go up here. I hope I don't get lost. I'm not too far away. There's gotta be a cave nearby. Oh, that's pretty cool. Y'all see that? It's snow and ice over there. And over there. Nice. That's the new biomes notch added. Doo-doo-doo. Ooh, that looks like a cave, maybe. It's definitely a dark-looking hole. I'm not gonna go there. Ooh. I am gonna go here. What's up, Cole? How are you doing? I need you. Alright, looks like we need another workbench right here. So we can make some more torches. No matter where I go in this world, I will have a workbench nearby. Alright, so let's make some torches. Can make all I can make. There we go, 44. Let's get all this organized. I usually like it being clean and neat, but got messed up when I died. Alright, no light, y'all can't see, now you can. Here we go. We're gonna need to shovel, because I'm not gonna do that and waste my pickaxe. Oh, I need to get these first. Get a bunch of sticks. That'll be plenty. Alright, to do a shovel, you just pretty much draw it. Shovel. There you go. You do two sticks and stone at the top. Let's go find us something interesting. Maybe I should do my little trick right here. Let's dig down. And the reason I'm using this wood pick is just to get it out of my inventory. Oh, iron. Nice. We need iron. We have not had iron yet. So iron's a welcome sight. Let's go ahead and change to a stone pickaxe. We're going to get us some iron. Here we go. Oh, there's more, too. That's good. At least we'll have two pieces and three. Nice. Iron's durability is a lot higher than stone, as you can imagine. So, once you smelt iron, which I'll show you all that probably in the next episode, because I think I'm running short on time this episode. Oh man, get some more. Thought I heard something. Thought I heard like a spider. Anyway, so next time I'll show you the smelting and maybe we'll get into a deeper cave because these caves aren't very deep. Yep, we're past day two, so we're going into day two's night. So that's going to be it for this episode, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Subscribe to the Gaming Freaks Gameplays. Come check out my channel. I'll have the link below, and hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you guys next time.